themselves, hoping to pocket their stash. They knew they were coming. They knew what to do about it. They were keeping their enemies way too close. Small rivalries erupted.
That had to be done.
Moments like these, it's best to trust no one. All eyes were on one. They followed through with it. They were all after the same scalp.
The world's a better place.
There was some grim satisfaction in the act.
You had it coming, asshole!
One poor fool was taking all the blame.
You're starting to piss me off!
Call it obsession. The cops were back to their old habits, robbing and killing crooks. Once they'd indulged that old oufe tradition of delivering a final coup de grace on their way out the door, they could retire in peace. The hounds were on the loose.
You're not gonna walk away!
It was just hot air. There was a wolf in sheep's clothing. Maybe they just lost their edge. If the U-Fate captains had any hope of getting out of the bus terminal, let alone the city, they'd have to take on the Hoods head-to-head. Finish things there, for better or worse. There was always time for more killing. This would be just between them.
Your decisions got you here.
Dish was served smoking hot. They say it only takes one rotten apple. Thank you. They were keeping their enemies way too close.
I got more where that came from.
One of them got called out.
This guy's about to have a whole bunch of bullets headed out. Make your peace! Your decisions got you here.
If the attention bothered them, they didn't show it. They couldn't say they weren't warned. Moments like these, it's best to trust no one. They knew they were coming. Enough. The message had been delivered loud and clear.
Not so tough now, are you?
In the end, they made it out of town. They could have been killed on the road or turned on each other, but my guess is they're miserable somewhere, dreaming of lost authority.